Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you gotta put your hands up and make some noise for Raas Rock Studios.